bridges. Then we went on a field trip and we saw them in real life. It was so cool.
We're going to the airport. We think it's going to be fun.
Oh, I see it.
We're almost to the airport.
There's the terminal.
We are going to the maglev.
Are you excited about
going? I'm excited.
Hi, Molly. Hi, Rachel.
Getting off the bus.
We just rode the bus to the airport.
Michael, what are you riding?
The escalator.
They are going on the people mover.
Waiting for the tickets.
Have you guys ridden the maglev before? How are you feeling right now?
Scared.
So many times, do you like it?
Not scared at all.
So we've gone super fast, but this is even faster. And everything's so fast. The maglev is going faster than the cars.
You're going to go 100, 200, or 1,000? You don't know? Is there a way to find out?
Have you been on the subway before? Have you been on the subway? Evan, have you been on the subway before?
That's science and tech.
This is the Oriental Art Center.
We went on the bus, and then we went on to the maglev, and then we went into the GPS station, and we got on the DT.
That's the sundial.
We're on our way to our bus.
Be careful in a parking lot.
We're back on the bus and we've got everyone. Yes!
That's the Pudong skyline. We're driving on the Nampu Bridge.
Yep, there's your bridge.
Road goes around and around to get to the bridge.
That's the Lupu Bridge.
They're driving on the path.
We are walking to see the buildings.
Miss Carrion, do you know what that building is?
This is the Shanghai Museum.
This is the Shanghai Grand Theater.
I'm drawing the Tomorrow Square.
This is the Urban Planning Museum.
This is the Radisson Hotel.
This is the Marriott Hotel.
That is the Meridian Hotel.
Ferry station.
Here we are going in the Shanghai Ferry.
So why is this the greatest part?
Well, just look at the spectacular Pudong skyline.
All I see is a ferry, Mr. Graham. Look at my camera.
Use your imagination.
Oh, look.
But that is the Puxi skyline.
We're getting off the ferry. There are a lot of people waiting.
That's the Financial Center.
This is the Jin Mao, my favorite building in Shanghai.
The Westin!